Popularity. What is it made of? How does a person get to be popular with lots of people and have a few close friends, too? Let's watch and see what makes people like one person and not another. Home, parents, and personality all help boys and girls to be popular. Popular.
Yo, yo.
Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I wanted to do a clothing haul of all the things that I got when I was in Oregon for Christmas. I freaking love Oregon so much for so many reasons. One, I grew up there. Two, no sales tax. Three, coffee. Four, microbrews. Five, trees. It's just I love Oregon so much. So I kind of wanted to do just like a little Christmas haul slash thrift haul. Let's just get right into the video. So the first thing that I got for Christmas, I got this turtleneck. It's from a company called Prana, and Columbia carries them, and they're sustainably made and fair trade. They're also just like, they are really, really soft. They're really cozy. They kind of have that like kind of like wearing cashmere, but like if cashmere went to yoga. I also got it in black because I feel like a black turtleneck is really sexy and really sleek and very easy to wear. This Sherpa looking bomber from Columbia. It's so soft. I really like the vibe. It kind of has like a Montana track and field sports team vibe to it. Like a sporty vibe. Like not just a sporty vibe, but like a sporty outerwear vibe. Like, I don't know, when I picked this up, I instantly was like, Montana. I love Montana, so I... Yeah, it's cute. My sister, her best friend works at Columbia Sportswear, so we get to go to the employee store, and anytime we go there, we get 40% off, so it's kind of like, we can just... But not, because we're saving a lot of money by going to the employee store. So everything I think is, yeah, 40% off, and then when we went there, we got an additional 10% off, making all the clothes half off, which is amazing because your girl likes to save coin. And then the next thing I got, sweater, which is also Prana. I could live in this. This is so warm. It's made of all recycled materials, polyester wool, polyester elastin. When I picked it up, I just thought like it kind of looked like that sweater what Audrey Hepburn wears. Audrey Hepburn, OG Sugar Baby. And no one talks about that. No one talks about how Breakfast at Tiffany's is basically like Sugar Baby, Sugar Daddy dating. That's crazy to me, but whatever. The sweater is cool. I like that it's sustainably made. I also like that it can kind of look like a little dressy, and also really just like, I'm at home doing yoga, don't bother me, I just want to be zen today. And then I went to the mall with my mom and my sisters, and we all kind of did some holiday shopping together, and my mom picked up the check. Thank you, mommy. And she got me these three items for Christmas. Super grateful. My mom loves to shop and she loves to save money too, so I'm just like really happy that she picked these up for me, because they're super cute. Do you want to get married at the mall? Cargo pants. Got these at Nordstrom Rack. No. Nordstrom in the mall in Clackamas. No. Nordstrom in Washington Square Mall. I love them. I love the way they fit. I love how they're baggy. I love all the pockets. I think they're really functional and practical, and also just look really kind of sleek. And yeah, I'll probably wear the hell out of these in the new year. And then I got this super cute kind of Cher vibes. Love the way that it cinches at the waist, and then it has this kind of slit at the opening, so it just kind of gives it more of a like a it gives it a nice silhouette, and it just makes my waist look super snatched, and then makes my butt look nice and I'm not gonna say bootylicious because it doesn't, but it just makes it give it, it gives it a nicer shape. And then to pair with that, I got this super fuzzy sweater turtleneck that is just so soft and so, I mean, just like, I love it. It's like that texture that you know if you put in the dryer, it's destroyed. And then my friend Sarah and I, we spent a day thrifting in the ahaha district and kind of all over North and Northeast Portland, because, oh my gosh, Portland has the best come-ups for thrifting. It's insane. Wow, look at this car. Oh my God, we have to take a pic right here. Oh, hello. Oh, I love it. It's so cute. Oh, it's like it's first, it's for, are those Air Jordans?
Jordans!
Look at, oh my gosh, yes. Oh, yes, oh my God, what is you? It's so perfect.
Do you like this?
I do.
Okay, so the first thing I got, went to Goodwill and had the most amazing come up. This vintage 80s style Valentino leather jacket that has total dad vibes. Taxi driver vibes, motorcyclist, wears a fanny pack, has a beeper vibes. I love it. I don't know how authentic it is. The label is Valentino, and then I did some research on it, and it does, it seems pretty legit, but you never know. I got this for $12 at a Goodwill in Northeast Portland. So this was probably like one of the best come-ups I've ever found, if it is legitimate. And also, this lighting really is not the best. So then I went to Hollywood Vintage. I got this t-shirt, which I still think was kind of overpriced, but I really liked it. I got this for $20 from the Game Park Safari at the Southern Oregon Coast. So it's a classic Oregon piece. Statement, staple, hello. It's like looking into your soul and asking you to recycle. Not as much as they should. It has a couple little holes in it, which I think is okay if you're going for that kind of like Yeezy aesthetic grunge. What did Anna Wintour call it? Migrant chic. Or some Hunger Games looking ass shit. Red Light Vintage, I got this super fun rodeo skirt. Awesome fringe detailing. I think it's so fun and it's unique, and it kind of has the pieces that you want to find when you're thrifting in Portland. Like the whole like keep Portland weird aesthetic, which I mean I love, but also kind of on trend with what's going on now. It's kind of, it's fun. I won't wear this until the spring or summer, but this was 20. And then I got these because I was thrifting with Sarah, and she let me borrow these shoes because we went to a Soul Cycle class, and she was like, oh, I don't even like them. I don't wear them because they're too small, but they fit me perfectly. So I bought them off of her. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Sorry my energy is kind of low. I've just been sick for like the past 3 weeks. I can't really hear out of the side of my head, but I'm gonna go to the doctor and see what it's all about because I'm just tired of being super low energy and just fucking depressed because of the holidays, but it's fine. It's fine.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine.
Okay. What was I saying? Oh, thanks for watching. Whatever, like, comment, subscribe, do your thing. If you don't, that's fine. I'm not gonna find you, but I might. What? Okay. Yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed. Leave a comment if you like to see videos like this. So tired. I'm just gonna say goodbye. This is like a disaster. Wait, what's my outro? Oh yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Ciao. Thanks for watching, guys. Ciao.
do makes me nauseous.